Just our the baby nurse made me very happy. You're awesome. $3,000 cash. That's a full body fist pump. That is unheard of. Today's big deal is worth over $24,000. We have Teray and Samantha. They just want a car. They're in first place. First place. Now, who wants to make a deal? Come here, boxer. The boxer. Come here, boxer. Come on. Come on, Leslie, the boxer.
Hi.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm doing well. Oh, look, you got the footwork. Oh, the jab. Oh, no, she's okay. So you've been training for this, right?
Oh, you know it every day.
Every single day? How?
Sit-ups.
Sit-ups. Nothing but sit-ups and pull-ups. Okay. So I've got something for you, Leslie. So Jonathan and I, we came up with this little gift. It starts with a W. So what would you like in your life that starts with a W?
Ooh, yeah. I'd like a wedding ring.
A wedding ring? That's no pressure. Okay. And the funny thing is, you just want the ring, but there's no one attached to it. It's like, I'll just take the ring. Or you can have this envelope that starts with a C. So, W or C? Wedding or commitment? What the?
I like a W.
So, this is what you passed up. Starts with a C. A trip to Cancun.
You would have enjoyed 5 nights at the Casa Magna Marriott Cancun Resort. This Caribbean retreat offers miles of white sand beaches, a luxurious spa, and all-inclusive amenities and meals. Round-trip airfare was included in this deal worth $5,145.
Okay. It's okay. Who needs Cancun?
Yeah, I mean, really.
Right.
Cancun, no big deal.
Right. It's just golden beaches and beautiful, right?
Yeah.
But you've got this, the W. So take this or the small box starts with an H. What starts with an H that you might like?
A house.
A house to go along with the ring.
A trip to Hawaii.
A trip to Hawaii. Now you're thinking. So which one do you want?
I'm sticking with the W.
She's sticking with the W. So here's what you passed up. Home office.
This package included this compact laptop with Blu-ray drive, this steel desk paired with a file cabinet, and a comfortable office chair. This deal was worth $3,037.
Okay. So, you ready to see what you have?
I'm ready.
Now, I could give you another curtain. I could offer you curtain number two. And there is no clue for curtain number two. It is what it is. So, take the curtain or keep the W. You've passed up on over $8,000 worth of prizes. Sticking with the W, we don't know.
Let's go with the curtain.
You're gonna go with the curtain. So what did she pass on, Jonathan?
Well,
a watch. You were right the first time. What's the watch?
You could have won a diamond watch. This stylish ladies watch features an 18-karat gold and stainless steel band, a mother-of-pearl dial with a diamond bezel, and a scratch-resistant sapphire crystal. This deal was worth $3,595.
It's okay. So, now, with the watch, you've passed on over $11,000 worth of prizes. Here's what you're taking home.
It's a fast food bedroom.
Oh, Leslie. No, don't. No, don't take it out on yourself. Go take it out on the donkey. Go ahead. Go punch the donkey.
Donkey punch.
Oh, donkey punch. She's punched.